What's good, Guardians? STL-G here. I decided to give you guys a raw gameplay comparison between the Vow and the Subtle Calamity. The first Rumble match is using the Vow on Bannerfall. It works out because it's a close quarters bow. The second one is, of course, using the Subtle Calamity. I don't remember what map I was on. I think it was Burnout. But I'll let you guys make your own opinions. I'll give you mine at the end. Otherwise, enjoy the gameplay.
Assuming you have a shotgun. He's using my favorite bow.
You've lost the lead.
We gotta deal with baby daddy. Oh god. What we call him?
Only 5 minutes left.
Still don't have a grenade, unfortunate.
You're in first place. You've lost the lead.
Ooh, good. good thing I did not wait. I think that counted. No, it didn't.
3 minutes left. You're in the lead.
That's a heavy weapon. If I would have gotten a headshot, I probably would have won it. On.
30 seconds left. You're leading. Hold fast.
Learn how to use a bow. Challenge me.
Rumble.
Again. dupes begin. Yeah, man, this shit.
Only 5 minutes left. Ikora would be proud of you, Warlock.
That's how it should go. Subtle is way better.